Students, in this video we are going to solve problem set 24. Complete the following table. Okay, look at here, the diagram are given here, name of the angle, vertex and arms of an angle. So look at the diagram. So it is a angle. Which angle? Angle PQR. So name of this angle, so we can say it is angle PQR or angle RQP. So this is the name of this angle. Okay, vertex right here. So Q is a vertex of both angle. So if, what is the vertex? Vertex means these two lines join together to form an angle. The common point is called a vertex of this angle. So you can say Q is a vertex of this angle. So this is the vertex. Okay, and now write the arms of an angle. So angle, sorry, QP and QR is the arms of this angle. Manje angle che don bazu ahe. Okay, ek angle only two sides, two arms astat. Okay, tar he vertex ahe ani he arms ahe. Okay, hope you understand. Now name of the angle, write here the name of the angle. So we can write here angle LMN or angle MML. Now write the vertex. So it is the vertex of this angle. So you can write here M. Write the arms of an angle. So it is ML and MN. So this is the arms of an arms of this angle. Now again write the name of this angle. So it is angle SUT or angle TUS. You can write anything, SUT or TUS. Okay, both are same. So what is the vertex of? So it is the vertex of angle. So you can write here U. What is the arm of this angle? So it is US and UT. This is the arms of this angle. Okay, hope you understand how to write the name of angle, vertex and arms of this angle. Okay, this is our exercise. And now this is homework for you. Look at this diagram. The four diagrams are given here. Write here name of this angle. Okay, write here name of this angle. Name of the angle, it is a vertex and it is arm of an angle. Okay, write here name of this angle, vertex and arms of an angle. This is homework for you. Complete this homework and send on our WhatsApp group. Now we will stop here. Thank you.